हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम हेयर विथ ए न्यू वीडियो मेटेलिक मिनरल बेस इंडस्ट्रीज। देयर आर मेनली टू टाइप्स ऑफ इंडस्ट्रीज दैट कम्स इन मेटेलिक मिनरल बेस। फर्स्ट इज आयरन एंड स्टील इंडस्ट्रीज। इट इज़ अ बेसिक इंडस्ट्री और की इंडस्ट्री, फॉर्म्स द बैकबोन ऑफ इंडस्ट्रियल डेवलपमेंट। इट प्रोड्यूसेज स्टील and per capita consumption reflected the level of industrialization as well as urbanization. Then raw material which is used in the industries, its main raw material are iron ore, manganese, limestone, flux, silica, chromate, feldspar, scrap iron and fuel. And the processing of making from raw material iron ore to final goods steel is, iron ore is always found with some impurities which have to be removed to get pure iron. In blast furnace, ore and coke are fed continuously from the tap. Limestone and dolomite is added as flux to combine the impurities in the ore as slag. After removing slag, molten iron collected at regular interval called as pig iron. To convert pig iron into steel, impurities are removed through oxidation. Hardening materials including carbon are added to get the desired quality. The steel is then cast into ingots and rolled into different sizes. Next is aluminium industries. Aluminium has a wide variety of applications in power transmission distribution, especially electrical industries, aircraft, spacecraft, bus bodies, railways, kitchenwares, etc. Aluminium is obtained from bauxite, in which India is well endowed. We have a very good reserves of bauxite. 6 tons of bauxite produce 1 ton of aluminium. That means the ratio is 1:6. It also needed continuous high grade electricity for smelting. The requirement is 18,600 kilowatt per hour. India produces about 6,20,000 tons of aluminium per annum. And the processing is, bauxite is obtained from bauxite quarry and it is transported by rail or ship to industries. In aluminium refinery, bauxite is crushed and alumina dissolves out. Bulk of ore, calcinated petroleum coke from refinery, pitch from refinery, that also ship to the site of smelting. During the whole process of smelting, the high grade electricity is required and finally we get aluminium. So this is all about this video. Hope you like this. Thank you.